Cuomo's response comes as state Democratic Senator John Mannion is now calling on the governor to step down. His full statement is on localsquire.com.